5'8", looking up at 6'8" guys. Did I tell you about the dude that came in the store that was 7'2" the other day?
No.
Dude, fucking mammoth, though, dude. Just big as fuck. I'm like, holy. I was helping him, but I was with another customer. Yeah. And he was kind of an athletic guy. You know, he was wearing a Kansas City Chiefs like shirt. And I was like, dude, look at this dude. You know, we were trying to guess how tall he was. And one of my managers, like, kind of came over and he was like, yeah, what do you think? I'm like, I'm guessing 7'1", 7'2". And my manager went over and asked him, 7'2". I was like, holy shit. He was sitting down on a stool with his wife and he was still taller than his wife and she was standing and he was sitting. Oh, yeah, dude. He's a white guy, just real lanky, just like real. Yeah, just 7'2". Unreal, man. I was working at GameStop and I had a big black guy who was 7 foot and like muscular, just ripped. And I was just like, holy fuck, dude.
Yeah.
Rick Shithouse right here, man. Please don't worry, cause I'm alright. See, I'm staying here at the bar tonight. I love this song. I love you more than anything in the world. Love your baby girl. Oh, she makes the reference, something, girls, you'll know what your knees are made for, like, when you're broke, when you're trying on your own to be a musician. Get it, blowjobs. Fancy cars and diamond rings, just want to shine things. No, you'll remember what your knees are for. You wanna do that today?
Yeah, I've been doing that. I think it's like level 9 now.
It ain't. I think I'm like 5. Oh, she said not to get me through. Dude, I put on 45 pounds since I moved down to Springfield. I don't think my swim trunks are gonna fit me. I'm going to the lake. I'm leaving it tonight at like 10 to go to the lake for tomorrow. And yeah, swimsuit shopping today sometime. Megan's like, just try them on. I'm like, no. She's like, I just want a good laugh. I'm like, get the fuck out of here. How much you weigh, Andy?
Probably like 150.
150, yeah. Before I started running and doing my thing, because I was running, I weighed myself before I started running. It just shows like how much water weight and just crap I have. I was 231. Ugh. And then I weighed myself last night. Yeah, I weighed myself last night. I'm 6'5", though. Doesn't look it, though, you know? Like, without a shirt on, I kind of look like a bowling pin. I got love handles, but that's about it. Like, I don't have a real big gut, you know? Because I'm 6'5", it's stretched out. If I was, like, 5'8", I'd be fat as fuck. Like, you'd be always fat.
Hear my height.
Yeah, dude, I'd be a little fucking plump and balloon-pup.
It'd be that way, though.
Right, exactly. Yeah. Right, exactly. Ascara.
Ascara.
And
he's a special case.
He is. Like his fat, like from his chin and his neck, kind of.
I know they
up
like
and down
melt
over
together,
his face, like
yeah.
Over his face,
yeah. He's
slowly losing his face. Dude, it's the reason because he quit playing leagues because he couldn't see. Not from him being, you know, Asian and his eyes being squinted, but his fat was sucking over his face. But no, I weighed myself last night. I was on the 227. Fuck yeah. What the fuck is taking so long?
Death of the Kong, I think. Or the Volibear. I think the Volibear was like loading slow.
Poor old kicker star. Or star kicker. Oh my god.
What?
Just click on my name.
Click on what?
Just click on me. I didn't change my mastery page.
Oh, you're AP. You were playing Yasuo last game, though.
I was going to go Annie, remember?
Oh.
Seven AP. That's coming. That's got to be coming from my masteries or runes.
Yeah.
Masteries. Probably you think?
Both. Yeah, masteries. About both. I mean, masteries give you a decent kickstart.
Well, cause I've got a base 22, a base 15. That's my masteries. Okay, so that's my runes. So my masteries aren't gonna do shit when I ulti somebody.
Well, you still will, because some of the masteries do armor pen plus magic pen.
Right.
And another in the mastery does 3% increased damage no matter what kind of damage you do. So you'll still
I just don't have the attack speed.
You just won't have the bonus AD.
Yeah, I don't have the attack speed or the bonus AD.
You'll have the armor pen.
Oh my god, I have no attack speed.
Moving out of control.
Oh, Swain, you can't last hit under tower. That's cute. I'm so bad at Yasuo. Hello, Lisa. Wukong, I fucking pinged telling you he was goddamn there. Fucking shit. Not on a fucking flash, and Lee Sin knows it. I have 10 fucking AP. It's important again. Yeah. I have to be very, very careful. I don't have flash. Holy shit, where the fuck? The fuck is Volibear doing here?
I don't know. Must be pre-made.
Ping that, let me know he's gone, man.
I didn't know where he was. We called.
But still, let me know he's gone.
I didn't know he would go to there. We called. Straight to landline.
Oh my god. How did Swain get a whole fucking level ahead of me when he was a level behind me a minute ago? Who came down with you, Wukong?
No, Shun.
Hey, TP or ult?
I ulted me for some reason. Mm. And then you TP top, the waste. And then he died.
Fuck, he's fucking 8 now? Oh my fucking god.
Oh. That was pretty good.
Like it, dude. What?
I said that was pretty good. You used your wind wall already?
Yeah. The wind wall doesn't block it once the Q is already... Like the Q.
It blocks.
The ult will block any time, but when the one that crow that's on you already...
Oh yeah, that doesn't block.
Yeah. Hey Wukong, come mid. Camp here. Which you clearly saw, I don't have all of my plate masteries, so. Fucking passive burn.
Well, he just got his passive, that's the funny thing. He didn't have it. Like, he got it right when he was about to die. Was like. Shit. Back off. Use your fucking rocket! There you go.
He's fucking 9 and I'm 6. This is fucked up, dude. The fucking, where'd the minion wave go? And every time I try to be myself, it comes out wrong like a cry for help. It's just not fair. Brings more trouble than love is worth. Hey, Andrew. I guess for air, it feels so good, but you know it hurts. Dude, I cannot land a fucking steel tempest, dude. I don't understand. Like, it takes so long to hit somebody. I don't get it. Oh, he's so dead.
Oof.
I got him.
He's just killed your life.
Alright, oh shit.
Oh, that's Oh, I love how Thresh auto it, like, with the skin. It's like all these bubbles everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, Volley is coming.
I figured he was. He's just going fucking full ham on me. What? It's still hitting me? What the fuck, dude?
What?
Like, I had that shit up, the wind wall, before he threw the E out. Come on, back off.
Yeah, it's just gonna take a while. We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire. They're gonna see us from
outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the universe. 14 AP is what was that? What will be able to help me kill that vein earlier? Alright. No, no, okay, this was just not fun at all. I haven't landed one on him yet this game. Wukong, come fucking mid. Jesus fuck, dude. Can't get a steel tempest off on anything. That when you grab him and pull him, like, that's technically a part of my ult.
Yes,
I can do that. That's fucking retarded.
Displacement.
Yeah.
Ah, bitch. Bitch.
Oh no.
I
went to sweeping blade through fucking Renekton and he had a stun up and just shit on me with it. Did he kill someone with traps?
Well, a Wukong ult to Jinx trap to frickin' death.
Renekton?
Yeah, I only had enough mana to do Lantern. So,
The swing's gonna be a problem.
I'm not worried. I am thrash with Mocha boots. I got that vein though.
That's a good hook.
Can you name? I just want to get hooks this game. 2-0-6. It does back away from the flesh.
Oh, you're so fucked.
Damn it.
I could ulti there.
Why did they all come from over here?
No. I don't get it. Doing dragon.
No, they were over the wall. Why?
Yeah, this is their tower. Nothing I can put. Who's TPing it, really, Shen?
Shen.
Wukong Evolt?
I only got one.
Damn. Right?
You gotta ignite Swain. Do we have Ignite on our team?
I have it, but...
Yeah, I think you did it way too late.
I did it early.
Oh, what?
Jinx, you could 1v1 that bitch too. Oh, shit. You're back. You're an idiot, Jinx.
Yes! I peeled her so good. Oh my god.
The ping's distracted, okay. I need damage so much, dude. Keep poking him.
Okay.
I can't get him.
I have insane control over this character.
Yeah, it's free dragon right here. I was anticipating the grab, you see that? I know you so well. Finally, damage. I have damage, by the way.
that darn call. Like, yeah. Swank can just ult him and kill everybody. This is not good. Dude, just back off from this shit. This Renekton, though!
Oh, Jinx, no. Oh, shit.
I don't know. You guys didn't bronze play. Just run away.
Shin's still tanky, though. What the fuck? I can reach this thing through the wall. And there it goes. I thought you had it, man.
Just wandering around. Maybe I'll go help you, so.
What the fuck?
This vein. This vein was running around Red Buff and I was chasing her. Oh, this is too funny.
I'm letting Yasuo need all work.
He had like 50 HP, he was running around Red Buff.
You see the post on Reddit about Baker and then Mumu when he's in Italy? You see that one?
No.